Be a Volo. You fucking epithet linguine.
I have no idea what you are talking about. This is my restaurant. If I want to do my linguine, I want to do my linguine my way. My way.
You fucking bitch. You put the linguine with a bucket of toast bread. The cost for such an act. Rasp the other laser beam. Oregano.
Wasn't the unholy ravioli was dead? Did he just turn the paper into a raw piece of spaghetti? What did you want? Why did you come here? Just to criticize my cooking and sabotage my restaurant? I will not allow it. For 15 years I've run this restaurant. Not a single customer can resist. Tomato sauce special!
Oh, see, this is actually really good. I can't want it.
What? No way. My sauce!
Never put the linguine in my fucking toast bread again, hey.